Risk factors for arterial blockage are diabetes, hypertension, long history of smoking, hypercholesterolemia. In other words, the blood cholesterol is high, especially the bad cholesterol. And there's also genetics. Many people have a strong family history for blood vessel blockage. And all of these factors can be modified in the patient's favor. It takes some discipline, except for genetics.